Morning. Just off to school with Molly. Come on. Molly's trying to make loom bands on the way to school. Lauren, Evie's not very well, so we're not walking with Lauren, and Paul's at work, so we're not walking with Paul either. So I'm walking on my own. My glasses are dirty. I have to clean them in a second. You alright? Come away from the road. Yeah. So that's what's going on this morning. I do feel better, sickness wise, which is good. Oh dear, it's going to be a nice day today, I reckon. Molly's gone to school. It's going to be a lovely day, and I'm off to work. Oh dear. So I don't really talk about it much, but I do suffer with anxiety and panic attacks, which is not good. Brought on by what happened a couple of years ago with the with my heart and that. Obviously it was a chest infection, which makes me think every time I get a cold or anything like that, I start panicking a bit. I do take pills for it, but obviously before it happened, I was the way I am now when I'm having a good day. It's not nice. If you'd said to me before any of it happened, oh, I suffered panic attacks, I'd have said, what a load of old bollocks, snap out of it. But it's so hard to. In the last sort of couple of days, I don't know whether it's because I've been ill or whatever, but I've been panicking a bit. And when you panic, it brings on little things in your head, which makes you feel, you start feeling things in your body, as in, oh, what's wrong there, and stuff like that. It's fucking horrible. But obviously, you just got to try and think positive and stuff like that, which is hard. It is hard. If you suffered with them, then you'd know. I don't think you're never going to know about panic attacks until you actually have them. It is nasty. It is really nasty. So sometimes, if you see me having a down day, now you sort of know why. Yeah, it's not nice. It's horrible, in fact. But you just got to try and ride past it, because if you start panicking, then obviously if you panic, your heart starts racing. And if my heart starts racing, then I start panicking even more. I know a few people that do suffer from them as well. But yeah, it's a horrible thing. But the way I see it is, I've been for heart things and everything. I've had what are they called? Not MRI. I went for an MRI, but I couldn't do it. I was in there, and I just, no, get me out. I'm claustrophobic anyway. Having gone insane like that, oh dear, it's nasty. It wouldn't have been so bad if you went in the other way, because it was doing like the hole in my chest. I had to go in head first, and how close it was to my head, I just couldn't handle it. So I didn't have that done in the end. But I have had there's another one, and I've had one of them done. I've had lots of tests, and touch wood, nothing's wrong. It's just where I had the chest infection, which set my heart racing. Yeah, I went for cancelling, and I was going to go for cancelling again. There's not a day that goes past that I don't think about it. It's over 2 years ago now. But I don't know, somebody was saying about obviously the going for cancelling will bring it all back up. But I don't know. I don't know. But we'll have to see. Hopefully in those days I can sort of think past it. But you get the odd day where you just keep thinking about it. It's crazy that something 2 years ago can affect you even now, 2 years later. But I suppose that's the way the mind and the body works, isn't it? There you go. Now you know a little bit more.
Oh, just had a good tidy up. Just hoovered up and everything. Just got the post free. What was that? Just got the post free. Scratch cards. I'm quite shocked how brilliant this has gone, really. I thought a few people would send them, but not as many as have. I'd like to send you the orders, hopefully having better luck on them than normal. Have love watching your videos. Thank you very much. First one's a bejeweled. Next one. Feels like it's a coin, isn't it? I think someone wanted to send someone for a token as well. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Keep up the videos. Good lad. Here we go. Yep. £2 for a trolley coin. Good lad. Lady even. Kelly. There you go. Well done, well done. Righto, next one. See through it, and it's a 7. There you go. As you know, I'm not very good at reading. Thank you very much. This is a bit of a big package. I think I know this one's off as well. This one's off Tom, who also does videos. What the hell? Oh my days. Is he sure? That's like, it must be 30 quid worth of scratch cards there. What's this letter say? Scratch cards from a fan. Tom Payne. Hi Paul, loving the videos and vlogs. I've been watching you for a long time from the beginning when you first started. Hopefully there's a winner here somewhere. Best of luck, Tom. He's a good lad. I will let you know what Tom's channel is later, because I can't quite remember what it is. I know it's Tom something or other. But wow, that is some serious scratch cards from a fan. That's crazy. Let me just count up how much he's actually sent me. There's 20, 25, 31, 33, 36, 40 quid's worth of scratch cards. Thanks, mate. Top man. That is going to make a bloody good video. What a good lad. Wow. I can't believe he sent 40 quid's worth of scratch cards. Mate, if you do, well, if you are watching, I still can't believe that Tom sent me all them scratch cards. That's crazy. Good lad. I'll just message him. Okay. Oh, got two in here. I think it says Charlotte and KD Davis. Good luck. Smiley face. Excellent. Love it. Love it. Oh, this could be a massive video on Friday, I tell you. Here's this one from Robert and Robert. Thanks, Robert. Oh, I love it. I think everyone really enjoys it as well. Who we got here? Ryan D. I'm sure it's Ryan D. It looks like a D. I mean, that one looks like a little bit like a P, but I'm sure it's D from Scotland. Thanks, Ryan. I love it. I do really love it. Oh, we've got a bunch here. Ed? Wow, 5 bejeweled. No, 3 bejeweled and 250,000 own cash. There you go. God, shit me. I hope Stacey's prepared for this video on Friday. Adam and Laura, I think. I'm terrible at reading, I do apologise. Oh look, that's a lovely envelope. Good day! Wow, right, so, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55. 55, 56, 57 cards. Shit! And it's only Wednesday. And the people were messaging me last night saying I posted mine off today. So some of these might be them. And, oh my days. Wow. This is madness. Absolutely madness. Look. That's what we've got so far. Crazy stuff. Love every minute of it. Love every minute of it. As people are chucking that in, I'm gonna chuck five in at least as well. I think it's only fair, and I'll throw a bit more in instead of just one. Didn't mind throwing one in when it was just like a few of us, but now, yeah, crazy stuff. And there's Tom's cards. Right, I've got to get on with this iPad. I'm at the beach.
Don't come
in
there, mate. Right.
He's going to make a cheese roll. I'm having a wrap.
Oh, yeah.
What?
What was in it?
Nothing.
No. Very blunt with chocolate pudding.
Officer? No, that was a bit like them, wasn't it? I was going to say something, but I can't remember what I was going to say now.
See a super fan? Was that what you were going
to
say?
Someone double took me. You were like that.
Are you pulled for some of my mum's?
They said, are you pulled? There's a scratch card in yours. I said, that'd be me. I didn't really do that. I said, yes, mate, yeah.
You're my autograph?
You did, so I did autograph, did me autograph on a tenner for him.
No.
No, I don't really. Yeah, no, he did really see me, and yeah, he seemed to be well chuffed. He must have been watching for a while because he's all about hook a duck. So. Yeah, good lad. I like it. He was only about.
He didn't at the house.
He went out. He was only about 14, 15. Yeah. But
we will in a minute. Welcome to VM, please. Come
at the end of the day, I don't push no one to buy scratch cards. They do what they want.
We'll look at crab.
So, yeah.
Come and eat them.
Hopefully. I don't know, I think it might be a bit too windy. But Richie might be taking his drone thing out today.
The whole family is behind there.
Oh, right.
And that one. Look, the one we were on,
there's
a little family. Here. Look. Little.
Oh, yeah. Coming in. No further in, because I don't want to get my trainers dirty. Can you see any crabs? Don't lie, Isabel. Look in the water. No.
You have to take it from somewhere, because now
I
don't
have
water.
Yeah, they're alright.
They are.
We just found a crab. Look, it's a massive one.
Oh.
I think we just woke it up.
Oh my god.
Hello, mate.
I don't want to get a crab in my shoes.
All right, it's fine, mate.
Quick. All right, guys.
Can you see that, Isabel? Can you see it? Look. It's alright, it's only a bit of thingy.
Don't. Daddy, you're making it scared.
Look how big it is. You see like ones like that.
We found it under this.
It's gonna hide now. Look. See its face?
Yeah, try and get it out again.
Hold on, you're gonna give me a bit more. Last bit then.
Hehehehe
Give it to me. Stroke him, then. Go on. Molly's not going to bite you, they're just stroking you. Do you want to stroke him?
Yeah.
A little bit, Molly did. Look.
Daddy, are they sting nettles?
Hello.
Ah, he wants that big long bit.
He does, give it to him then.
Hey guys, you need that big long bit.
Isabel's dribbling.
She's what?
She's dribbling.
Oh, help me. Come on, big, big, good horse up. Can I say horse up? We love
it. One more bit then. Yeah. Let me go.
One more bit for me.
No.
One more bit for me.
Wait for him to finish him. Here then. Let go.
Ow!
He didn't get ya. Stroke him quickly. We're gonna go.
Nice stroke him for me.
Go on then.
Come on over, stroke him.
See?
He likes me.
You wanna stroke him?
He likes me, he wants to eat me.
No. Good luck.
He's coming over to me. He likes me. What? He likes me. He likes me so much.
Scaring. He don't like scaring.
He likes me. He likes me. Okay. Ow.
Hello.
So I want more, please.
Give him one more bit then. One more bit each, and then that's it.
I love you, big horse.
Oh. Wait until he's eating that bit first, Molly. So he's driving off in our car. Oh, wow. It's a long walk home, Paul. Like enough Lisa lives just around the corner.
Say bye.
Good
morning. Say bye.
Bye. I want to try to.
What does a horsey make? What noise?
Nay.
No.
Go on, Molly, stroke him.
Nay.
Oh, want to stroke him once more?
Go on.
Nice.
Go on.
Nice. Come on.
Right, coming in.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Come on.
You put your head down the stroke.
It's fun time. Are you excited, Richie?
Very excited.
He's very excited.
I'm going to test out in the big field.
What's it actually called?
Phantom 3.
Phantom 3, is it drone, is it?
Yeah.
Phantom 3 drone, look at that. I'm going to put footage from the actual thing, from the video, on there, on the vlog as well. It's a nuts, isn't it? Feeling a bit of their football, wouldn't you?
Right. It might take me a little calibrate it. Got beginner mode up still.
Fuck it.
Yeah, so it says it's safe to fly.
Safe to fly.
17 satellites monitoring it.
Fucking that's mental.
Oh, ready?
Yep. Fucking hell. Look how far that's going already.
Ready? Let go.
It's a nuts, isn't it? Shitting hell, look. Shit, there's a load of wasps coming. For that. Control the camera and everything then.
Yeah,
up there. Alright. Look at that. that is a lovely bit of kit. I want one. I definitely want one. Stacey don't think she's going to let me have one, I don't think. Let's see. Oh dear, but yeah, what a lovely bit of kit that is. Okay, thanks for watching today's vlog. Please thumbs up the video. I hope you like it. It was the nuts. That I just can't get over how good that was. Subscribe button's down there. Subscribe to see lots more vlogs every day with me, Stacey, and everyone else. And yeah, I'm sure there'll be more vlogs of the old with the old drone in it. Hopefully I'll get mine tomorrow. Actually, I should be getting mine tomorrow, my little one. So we'll see what that's like.
You're not getting it until Sunday.
What?
It comes before lunch, you're not having it until Sunday.
Shut up. I'm off. Bye.